Can there be a more beautiful place than Miami to launch a new car? More than 700 representatives of the world press had come to the premiere of the new Audi A8. In the Sunshine State, Florida, Audi made the sun go up with their new luxury performance sedan right before the Design Miami 2009 show. In that typical Audi style, the German premium car maker is making big demands of the A8 right from the start. The news up front was that the A8 was to come as close as possible to the perfect car. Today we have presented our new flagship.
Wir haben heute unser neues Flaggschiff vorgestellt mit einer Menge an Innovationen, Technologien, Verbrauchsreduzierungen, aber vor allem ein Juwel, eine Schönheit, eine Skulptur.
A beauty, a sculpture. Sculpture is no exaggeration. Never before has design been so important to Audi as on this new luxury performance.
Bis zu 22% weniger Verbrauch bei einem Oberklassefahrzeug und das mit Allradantrieb, das ist schon eine tolle Auszeichnung. Deshalb freuen wir uns ganz besonders über dieses fantastische Auto.
Fuel consumption down by up to 22% on a luxury performance sedan with all-wheel drive. That's really outstanding, which makes us even happier about this fantastic car. But what does the new A8 look like? Like a real Audi. A striking front end with Audi's characteristic LED headlights. Elegant but reserved lines from front to rear. The big sedan looks smaller than it really is. Audi also wishes to set standards in the interior. Ultra fine finish to the last detail